dangling on a feet, same way, right? This is going to mimic a little bit where I switched his head from outside to inside. So now I'm going to do the same thing, but I'm going to go inside out. So he's on a high single, his head's on the inside. What I'm going to do is I'm going to just take a kind of palm to his face up here, and I'm going to switch here. Okay? So I'm going to, if I need to come off him a little bit, okay, but then I'm right back into him. And when I come right back into him, my shoulder is going to hit him right in his throat. We place it there very gently. Okay? Here. Here. Okay. So I'm coming to both of his elbows after that. So here, I'm going to come elbows, and I'm going to come throat. Here. Okay? So if you throw, it can be kind of, what ends up happening is you kind of hit him like this. So keep your mouth closed. Okay? Here. And I can even come up and hit him.